Anda mendengarkan NHK Lucupen, siaran Bahasa Indonesia. Berita dan program kami dapat didengarkan melalui gelombang pendek, satelit, dan internet. Anda juga dapat mendengarkan siaran kami melalui jaringan KBR serta radio-radio FM lainnya pada pukul 21.00 waktu Indonesia Barat. Sementara di jaringan El Shinta mulai pukul 21.05 waktu Indonesia Barat. Bagi Anda yang berada di Jepang, dengarkan siaran kami di saluran domestik NHK Radio 2 dari Senin hingga Jumat pukul 22.40 sampai dengan 22.50 waktu Jepang. Informasi selengkapnya di situs web kami nhk.jp/indonesia. Tetaplah bersama kami. Biasanya kami menghadirkan berita dalam bahasa Indonesia pada saat ini, tetapi siaran tersebut ditangguhkan. Silakan Anda mendengarkan berita dalam bahasa Inggris.
Welcome to NHK Newsline. I'm Gino Tani in Tokyo. Japanese Prime Minister Suga Yoshihide returned to Tokyo on Sunday afternoon after holding his first summit with U.S. President Joe Biden. The two leaders issued a joint statement after their meeting in Washington. Suga and Biden agreed to oppose China's unilateral attack and was forced to change the status quo in areas such as the East China Sea. They also pledged to strengthen their alliances with the Association of Southeast Asian Nations. The joint statement mentioned Taiwan. This was the first reference to Taiwan in a statement by Japanese and U.S. leaders since 1969. The statement also said the two countries share serious concerns regarding the human rights situation in Hong Kong and the Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region.